No, he doesn't go with that vehicle.
He does.
Come on, dude.
Come on. The other team.
The boom.
Put the guy with his right vehicle, man.
Dude, you're supposed to return this in Red Pulp Fiction. You have to send, man. I'm tired of paying your late fees.
And how late fees suck, man.
You're not gonna do it, are you?
Do what?
You're sharing the movie?
Look, man. I promise I will seriously try to try this.
For being such a Nancy Pants.
To get you a tissue.
Why?
For your vagina.
No, I'm good, man. I gotta go to work, but thanks. Look, you better return that movie on time, man. I am sick and tired.
Dude, it's like noon.
Yeah, hours. I'll do it in a couple minutes.
So, you wanna light some G.I. Joes on fire?
Yes.
Did you return that movie?
Yeah, of course I did.
What about that fiction?
No, that one was checked out.
What's going on?
We got 3 minutes to return this stupid movie.
And I don't have a car, and neither do you, so we gotta get JoJo to give us a ride. You're coming with me because this guy freaks me out. A lot.
Is he freaking out?
You'll see.
Hey, Dylan. You here to hang out?
Actually, I really need you to do us a favor. It's kind of an emergency.
I'll hear you out.
Well, you need a ride to the video store.
Of course, brother. Of course I'll help you.
Alright, that's great. We gotta go right now. This place closes in 2 minutes.
Well, I guess I don't need my shoes, but I trust you guys. Except for him. I don't know him.
Come on, man. Buddy, running out of time. We gotta hurry up.
Yeah, come on, JoJo. Let's give it some gas, baby.
Let's do the speed limit.
Hippos. Fart. Out of their mouth, did you know that? Don't tell me how to drive.
What the hell? What are you doing? What are you doing?
What the hell was that?
Maybe he had to take a piss.
Well, you know what? I don't have time to wait for his sorry ass. I got a movie in return. Let's get the hell out of here.
Dude, you suck.
Dude, it won't
start in his car.
It won't start. It's out of gas.
You gotta hike.
Who the hell just gets out and runs for their life when they run out of gas?
That guy.
Alright, we're not too far. We can run. Yeah. Ready to run?
Yeah.
Hey guys, I see you got some car trouble over there. You need a jump or something? You want a lift?
Actually, if you wouldn't mind giving us a lift,
come on in.
All right.
Back door's open for you, that fella.
Thanks.
How you guys doing?
Thanks for the ride, man. I really owe you one.
Yeah, bro, we both do.
You don't have to owe me anything. Unless, of course, that is, he really wants it. If that's the case, I'm sure it's worth something out. You know? I mean, nothing weird or anything like that. Just, you know, maybe a little grab ass, the three of you. Maybe in the back seat there.
Oh, wrong car, buddy. Shut up!
We're going for a little ride, and I'll let you out when we get to a safer spot.
think you could actually drop us off at the video store? It's kind of
ahead of that point. I'm not gonna slow down, so you boys gonna have to tuck and roll.
This whole day is going downhill ever since we stopped lighting G.I. Joes on fire.
My hair!
God, I'm kidding.
Son of a bitch!
It's covered.
We tried so hard. This isn't fair, man.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, no lock up.
Yo, dude, you gotta check this movie back in for me, man. I cannot afford the late fee again. I can't.
I'm closing the store, guys. It's too late.
It's 6:59. You got a minute left.
Close early. You're breaking your own rules.
Come on, man.
You're gonna have to come back tomorrow. Sorry.
Will the late fee be waiting for me?
Inevitably.
Punch his face. Punch it.
Dude, what do you want? What do you want, man?
All I want to do is go home.
Dude, look, man. I'll give you my car if you go in there right now and check this DVD in for me.
Where's the car?
It's down the road a little bit, parked. You give us a ride, I'll show you. But you gotta check this in for me.
All right. How about this? How about we go check it out, and if it's all good, then I'll go check that in for you.
Deal. Let's roll.
Yes. Cool.
Take it, man.
This is it?
It's yours.
She's a beaut.
They even left some bird shit on there for it.
Why are you just giving away a car? I don't get it, man.
I really want to return this one.
Yeah?
Really bad.
Can't afford a late fee, man.
Let's check out the inside, so.
This is rough.
This is pretty good. I like the little interior you got.
Yeah, it's
good.
You happy with it? You happy? Here. You gonna check this in? Here. Alright, well, you got your car. We'll be off.
Yeah.
Thanks,
whoa,
buddy.
Whoa, hold up, man. It's not starting. What's. Yo, no gas? There's no gas in this car. What type of crap is this?
Yeah.
You got no gas. It's no gas, man.
It happens.
Deals off. Nice tasting movies.
Yeah, nice tasting career path, douchebag.
Try your best.